Welcome to another interview from our Living Contrasts program. I am proud that we are today supported by Kai Bienkowski from the Trilux Academy, and we are talking about the topic of refurbishment. Kai, everyone is talking about the lamp ban. What is it all about? What's the background?
Well, yeah, as you mentioned, that is the hottest topic in the lighting sector right now. So we have in the European Union two different regulations. On one hand, the Eco Design Directive. So this regulation regulates the lamp efficacy. So if a lamp doesn't meet this efficacy, the EU says that is there's no longer need for this light source. So we want to increase the efficiency in all lighting system to reach the climate goals in the future. And on the other hand, we have the ROHS. So this regulation regulates the use of hazardous substances. And that is quite new because all fluorescent lamps use mercury to emit light. But we all know mercury has a bad influence on nature and mankind. And therefore, we don't have any need to use this lamp because we have an efficient and more environmentally friendly LED light source.
And which lamps are affected?
For example, or the crucial date is the 25th of August 2023, where the T5 and T8 lamp is affected. So we will have the production stop there. And as you know, this lamp is installed everywhere, so that means a lot of work for all of us. But we also have benefits, of course, to increase the efficiency or the light quality.
Next to talking about this and telling customers the background in the Trilux Academy and our seminars, how is Trilux preparing for this important milestone or development in the market?
There are a lot things we can do for our customers, but let's point out only two or three. So first of all, we can do, for example, light calculation for every customer so that he has the perfect amount of luminaires to reach the best efficiency, the best light quality. Other things are we not only sell high efficient luminaires, we also have different sorts or light luminaire designs. So everybody can choose his preferred luminaire. And furthermore, if you don't find any luminaire on our webpage, you also can, or we can also talk together and create your own luminaire for your project or for your own building. And I think that's quite great.
Which services is Trilux offering for projects? What is most important?
One I mentioned before, so light calculation, that is the start for refurbishment to see what or which luminaire fits as best. Furthermore, we have as well a good light management system, which is easy to install and where you can track everything. You can monitor your energy savings. You can see what happens in your lighting system as well. You can plan your maintenance for the next time. And we also have financial services. So you don't have to buy a lighting system, which means you don't have to do this big investment. You can or you could rent it for a certain amount of money every month.
And I know also our team of experts where you are part of invested in a team, like a digital refurbishment tool. How can I use this? What's the benefit and what's important to know about that?
Yeah, this tool, we are all looking forward to it because this tool needs only a few information. For example, you have to insert or you can insert your lamp type. For example, T8, 18 watt. The luminaire is square and recessed. And for example, the application where it's installed is an office. And with this information, the tool filter all the best luminaires in our online portfolio, and you don't have to spend a lot of time on our website and see only the best luminaire at the end in the results. And with an overview about all the specification like the lifetime, the efficacy, and so on. So to save the time for us and for our customer, it will be really great in the next time.
What's your personal advice as expert of the Trilux Academy for all our customers who are thinking about refurbishment projects at the moment?
Yeah, just stay tuned to or for the refurbishment tool, which we will announce in the next months. That will be great, and be prepared. So do an inventory list. Be prepared that your lamp will not longer available in the next future or in the near future. And yeah, to be not or to don't stay in the dark. That's my advice.
Who do I need to talk to when I have a problem with a refurbishment project?
I think you can talk to everyone at Trilux. Your sales guy, the academy. So you can choose.
Thank you very much for your time, spending time with us on this important topic. Also telling our customers more about that in the experts talk today at the Living Contrasts program. Yeah, and if you want to learn more about refurbishment projects with Trilux, if you want to learn more about the lamp ban, Kai just said it, take a look at the Academy program, take a look at our website, all the information is there available, and we hope to see and talk to you soon.